Hey, is this thing on? Good. I got an urgent message from the year 20,038. Floods happen all around the Earth, and earthquakes are a daily thing for us. Little pockets of heat are all the way around America, which is one of the few masses of land that still exist. Scotland has risen up, and England no longer exists. London is just a mass of water. It's like Atlantis. Here, we have a very sophisticated drawing of it. Come over here. This is a sophisticated drawing of the Earth. There is London, and here is the hot water going up. The Arctic and Antarctic are here. While the hot water rises, the Arctic melts, causing the cold water to then go down towards England. So Scotland rises, and South England moves further into the water. This means, in the year 2038, there is no London. You would all be dead, or moved to America, and you... Yes, you are the only ones who can stop this madness. As you can see here, population from 0 AD went up and down a bit, and up, and maybe down a bit more. We don't know exactly because we lost all our records and fires and arsonists that just want to kill us all. It goes down, and then it goes up. And here's your year, about there. 6 billion. But anyway, it then suddenly dropped when global warming got so high that hundreds of thousands of millions of people died. If you do not do something to stop this, nothing will ever be the same again. Of course, there are many things you can do to help stop this happening. For example, you can recycle as much as you can will help decrease landfill sites and therefore stop global warming. Also, using biodiesel and solar panels will help reduce the CO2 emissions released into the atmosphere. Survival is critical in the year 2038. Food and water is scarce. And we don't use cars, only bicycles. It's really hard when you want to travel long distances across America or any other big continent that's still around. Also, if you take 3 or 4 steps, you could end up from a really hot area to a really cold area. As I mentioned earlier, there are hot pockets and cold pockets of air in different areas. So please, do all that you can to stop global warming. My name is Jasper Weymouth, and I've never used a computer before.
Give me the song and I'll sing it like I mean it. Give me the words and I'll say them like I mean it. 'Cause you got my heart in a headlock. You stopped the blood and made my head soft. And God knows you've got me so. Na 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 na.
Now it is. Ah, okay, it's recording now. Floods happen all the way around the Earth, and earthquakes are a daily thing for us. Pockets of heat are all the way... Floods happen every day for us, and... Scotland has risen, and England and London has gone. Okay. This is really hard if you've got to go very far in a very long time. Also, okay. So, there are hot pockets and cold pockets of air in different areas.